Marshall. Some March sun, wait. St. Patrick's Day snow, some March cold.
I gotta call Mary tomorrow.
March out there, March madness.
I don't even want to go out. Let me pee all over the toilet.
Wallet like a biker cunt.
A courtesy call.
Oh.
Chum.
Thank you.
I don't know if it would make a difference. I'm not.
Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tommy. Happy birthday to you. May you have many more. May you have many more.
Where's my birthday, Twinkie?
It'll be tomorrow.
That's all right.
Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Gotta blow out the candles. I have my name on it, too.
Yay!
That's close enough.
There's my child, though.
Do you want this cake?
Oh.
Okay, well, last year I made dinner. What did I do? I bought one. And
didn't you make one?
I think it was the main.
Checking his friends, his little.
He's an Alfie, George.
We got some place with these horses.
He's drunk. See how he's holding on to?
I just assume never.
Puppy, I'm gonna let you go. Love you, little puppy dog. Bye bye. Mwah. Yeah.
What's
my
own
puppy? Hey, it's my dog.
Hi.
Yeah, I get all my movies out of him.
He's a little rascal. Can I wake up and get the pink blanket for him?
That's the one you come in the summer. Is it?
Oh, forget it.
Bart!
That's her brother who lives in the trailer, huh? Is that her brother?
April snow.
I'm thinking ideas around that tree. Here, I might want to do something different. I have to look at your yard again. It's not safe. Once I dig up the bed, that's the hardest part, digging out the sod, throwing it over the hill. Once that's done, we've got to get the plants. No, later. I just deal with my my little backhoe, the little hose, and the mallet, and all that thing does wonders. And then I'll just dig it up, and then we'll look at what we want, how much mulch we need, we'll measure it. I'll walk it off, and we go out for bags of red cypress, and we'll get our plants and some potting soil, and the plants cheap, $4.99 a bag, and maybe some Roundup. Because when it starts growing up to your bed, you just go out, when you pull it, you'll be... Yeah, and this when you start... Get in the yard around, use that tree as a decor, and then maybe come off of that, do something safe. And then we can, you know, too much is no good. And you're too close to the house. I was thinking about that sidewalk, but it's maybe too close to Holly.
Thank you.
the eve of Easter. Easter's Saturday.
Yeah, your mother brought up the, thing about Johnny was so... Johnny was so amazed he never Easter. They never had Easter eggs. They never died, and McCartney's were too cheap. They were too cheap. We should send one to Laird like a year from now. We got to email Jen, too.
There it is. Had the bus driver an egg. A little picture. A little number on it.
You don't
use any
anything,
Dave.
23.
Make
enough
to put in the orange. No, I don't use them.
Fine.
Easter Sunday.
Yeah, you
Yeah, I told him it runs.
Teaser.
Yeah, teaser in it, right?
I go up, I don't
know. Johnny McCartney.
No, I just walked the other three.
Johnny
doors,
McCartney!
Right?
It was
why? I want to
do
it again.
Too late.
Yeah, here they are.
Johnny!
That's J.M. Beatty's old place. That's J.M. Beatty. He's a Beatty. I thought he looked familiar. That's J.M. Beatty. Shut up and listen to me, you motherfucker. He's related to Beatty. He's got eyes are getting thick here. Automotive Excellence, Washington Street, Eau Claire. That's where I heard it from. George, were you going to tell him? Remember, J.M. Beatty, remember what Joe McFadden said? You listening? He probably wasn't bringing it up to us. Why should I? Where's he going?
There's no team listening here.
Well, it's getting deep and late, and I ain't going nowhere. I can't come from Sugar Rock today. Not this side going.
She just ran. She's been on the phone 20 minutes.
Minute.
What's that there for?
Well, I don't touch that.
Steven Burst died. I'll call.
Blow the candle.
Happy birthday, Jay. You have birthday too. Happy birthday, dear Jordy. 27?
Seven.
Oh, I thought it was 27. Yes,
it's a 7.
It's a 7.
So you need.
Well, happy birthday
seven.
To you.
Yay! I already whistled it. So.
Alright, I sang it. Float on. There.
Yeah, now you know why you don't eat the icing on the cake.
No, yes, 27 but... punches plus 1.
Be like April and Tuesday.